In our last video, we installed PI ProcessBook multiple user interface. Along with that installation, we installed the PI language setting tool, the AF client MUI, and PI ProcessBook MUI. Now, let's continue to see the LST in action. First thing, we wanted to know where the installation files reside. For that, I'm taking you to C program files x86. PyPC, now in the AF folder, I'm showing you and highlighting you the 8 languages that we support as a part of multiple user interface. Now again, let's go back into the ProcBook folder to see the 8 languages that we select that are being supported as a part of our multiple user interface. Let's take a look at how this language setting tool can be used to change from one language of interest to another language of interest. First, let's launch the PI language setting tool and see the default language of interest is English. So let's see how it behaves when we try to open the client products, the PI System Explorer and PI ProcessBook. Now we see all the menus here in English. The same is applicable for the PI System Explorer too. Now, if I go to the language setting tool and try to change the language of interest, now it's German, and see how it changes in the client products, the PI System Explorer and ProcessBook. We have to close them and open them up again. Now, the PI System Explorer, all the menus and the toolbar underneath it, they are all showing up in German. And let's take a look at the element and the attributes underneath the element. The attributes, they are all showing up in German. And all the parameters that go along with the attributes, like data parameters, they are all now showing in German. So now let's open up the PI ProcessBook. Take a look at the menu and toolbar here. They are now showing in German. Let's go ahead and create a brand new display. It's not showing as display 1 anymore, it's showing the German equivalent of display 1. And let's go ahead and draw a trend on this display. So we want to make a trend out of sinusoid tag. So I'm typing up sinusoid. And underneath it, you can see the single and multiple scales are now showing up in German. And you're not seeing plot 0 anymore, it is the German equivalent of plot 0. Now let's go ahead and save it, and let's save it in my documents and close this up, and let's see how we can launch the PI language setting tool within the ProcessBook. And now if I change to Portuguese, it is not only the ProcessBook that changes the language selection, it is also the language selection are being reflected in the PI System Explorer 2. Let's take a look at it right now. Now, you see all the menus here, they are all showing up in Portuguese. And let's try and open up the German display that we created. It is still showing the German name because it's required and it's as per the design. Double click and try to make some cosmetic changes to this trend. And it all obeys. And let's take a look at the trend definition tabs. They are all showing up in Portuguese right now. Let's go ahead and save this and come out of ProcessBook. And let's take a tour of what's happening with our friend PI System Explorer. Take a look at that. They're all showing up in Portuguese. So change of language from one to another becomes really easy with the PI language setting tool in place.